Okay, my name is Mike Fisher and I'm the creative director of Studio Indigo. We're a company of architects and interior designers specializing in high-end residential houses, boats, planes, anything with a price tag, I guess. This is my favorite stand. It's Godson and Coles. To me, it demonstrates and it oozes quality. The idea that brown furniture might be dead or out of fashion is debunked when you come to this stand. What I particularly like about it is the quality of all the furniture. I love the quality of the display. It's beautifully lit, very, very atmospheric. And what I particularly like with the stand is that it mixes contemporary art with antique furniture. So you've got a Roger Hilton painting here, and then we have a pair of amazing George I chairs. Country chairs made in London, amazing quality, beautifully sculptured, very, very simple, but very strong at the same time. They came from the Rockefeller collection, I believe. They don't come cheap, but it's very rare for you to have a pair of these chairs. So I think there's something special and worth coming to look at. Here, I've already mentioned the Roger Hilton, and it's hanging between two pedestals by Robert Adam. You can see here the original picture where they hung in a house called Rhineham Hall, I believe. And between the pedestals, we've got just a fantastic piece of marquetry. So come along and have a look at the stand. I just think it's fantastic.